Hi mga guys, happy Tuesday everyone. It's September 17, 2024 and nako-share karon sa inyo. It's mag-facial spa ta karon no. So dire ra sa balay. So atong gamiton karon ang Lead Rejuvenating Wand. So naapod siya manual guys no. So ang atong buhaton is ako sa siyang tanggalon. Kay para ma-appeal na ko ako ang liog og facial mag-facial ta karon facial. So naa siya mga benefits, but you can use this like 3 times a week lang mga guys no. So ang instruction is ensure device is charged in 3 hours for the first time. Then clean skin and apply a water-based moisturizer or a serum. Number 3, press power once to turn on. Press power again to increase intensity up to level 5. So ato siyang i-on and then na siya level 1 to level 5, no? So after level 6 to mo turn off ra siya guys, then start on a low intensity level and increase gradually. So hinahinay na to siyang i increase ang level sa intensity niya. Number 4 is press LED cell to rotate color function depending on your goal. So mag-change ni siya yung color guys. This is color red actually. Di lang kayo ninyo makita, no? The number 5 is move the device slowly from bottom to top of the face and from inside to outside. So paana siya. And then, with the device for 10 minutes, 3 times a week. So number 6, device will shut off automatically after 10 minutes of use. So ang lead modes niya guys, ang mode 1 is red. Red niya guys actually, no? And then, used to treat wrinkles and enhance regeneration of collagen. So number 2, mode green light. Di kanyo siya makita. Green light. Para niya siya set to treat dark spots or discolored skin by working to prohibit the overproduction of melanin. Number 3, mode blue. So blue. Ano itong blue? Ay, sorry. Okay, mode green. No? So against the light, manggod ta. And then, mode green para to siya to treat dark spots no or discolored skin by working to prohibit the overproduction of melanin. Again, number 3, mode blue used to brighten skin or dark areas, and mode 5 is used to whiten the skin. So dili naman siguro nako kailangan mag-whiten akong skin, no? So, muna siya ang pink. Di ay muna ang pink, no? 4, to whiten the skin. So, ang mood yellow, ang yellow is for to brighten skin and dark area. Okay. So, is the question is, it feels warm when I'm using it. Is that normal? The answer is yes, that's normal. The 4 metal tips produce slightly heat and microcurrents to increase blood circulation and absorption of serums. The question again is it suitable for the body? No, our lead rejuvenation wand is designed for the face and neck. So para gyud sa face and neck. Question number 3, will it work with no serum? The answer is no, you must ensure your skin is moisturized with water-based serum or moisturizer while using the wand. Question number 4, how long do I use it for? The answer is 3 times per week, 10 minutes each. The wand will shut off automatically after 10 minutes. The 5th question is, what intensity level do I use? Start on the lowest intensity to test your sensitivity, then gradually increase to level 5. So number 6 question, does it comes with a charger? Yes, it comes with a USB charger. Another question, number 7, how long should I charge it? You have to charge it the first before using. You should charge it for 3 hours, based on charge as needed for 1 to 3 hours. So another question is, I can't feel any warmth or microcurrents. The answer is, the 4 metal points are designed to release warmth and microcurrents to help increase blood circulation and absorption of serum or moisturizer. If you cannot feel this effect on the highest setting, then you may be using a non-water-based serum or moisturizer. For the best effect, we suggest using a water-based serum or moisturizer. Then we'll enhance the feeling of the microcurrents. Number 8. What is the wavelength of the lights? So letter A, the red light has 630 wavelengths of this light. So green light has 530 wavelengths. For the blue light, it has 475. That is the wavelength. The orange light has 600 wavelengths. So as to us, they know. The pink light has 420. So then, another question is, can you use all 4 lights one after another in one session? The answer is yes. You can swap lights in a single session to get a wider range of benefits. Avoid using for longer than 20 minutes in a session, as it may irritate the skin with overuse. So another question is, how can I tell if the handset is charged? If you have the device properly inserted into the base, there will be a battery icon that will show you how much the battery has charged. So another question, is it cordless? Yes, it comes with a USB charger cord. So we have to put the charger, no USB. Then another question is, does it work on specific skin types and colors? The answer is, it works with all skin types and colors. So disclaimer guys, manual rin siya the last question is, does it have a timer function? Yes, it will shut down automatically after 10 minutes. So I would like to use the level 1 intensity, and then I would like to use the color of used to whiten the skin. I will use the color I would like to use the color green. So I have I have the collagen firming good night fresh. I will try this one. I don't have the serum. I have serum, but akong gihatag kay mama, no? So this is water-based, so po niya siya gel. Pwede raman niya siya for firming, so, oh my God. So, ako i-try na siya, guys, ha? Oh, nasayang. So, try na to, no? So, mag-use lang kong level 1, and then, nakaset na po na siya, oh. Nakaset na po siya o 10 minutes. So ako na siya ihurot. So mga beauty tips lang ni siya guys, no. So disclaimer, dili ko professional, no. Pero ako lang gini i-share sa inyo. I just use this one, this rejuvenation one, no? So ako ang gi-choose ang green, so hopefully level 1 lang sa ko. So nakaset na siya og 10 minutes and then charge na po siya, no? Naka-charge na siya, so water based siya guys. So actually this is collagen. So try lang nako no sa akong face. Okay. Sayang. So let me see. So green na ni siya, nakaano na siya. So ako na siyang ibutang madlok mo po eh. So level 1 siya guys no, from bottom to top. Uy. Gapangurinti man siya guys. Uy, madlok. Madlok ko gamit. Actually, okay. So 10 minutes siya guys. Masya gapangurinti guys. So from inside to outside, then from top to bottom, bottom to top. No, mahadlok ko guys, no? Pero it's my from inside to outside. So level 1 ako gigamit kay dili pa man ko kuan ani mahadlok ko. Taas kay iyang kuan. So I will try another color. Katong ano lang siya, mubo-mubo lang siya og wave Actually, tag-as yung mga wavelengths niya. So, try na ko ang blue for acne and dark areas. So, try na ko daribe. So, ang pangurinti siya, ihadlok kaayo. Kanya akong lagom ba? Ako na siyang ikuan. Oh. Okay, rapa. So, init siya, guys. Mas ginan ko sa blue. No? So, maura to, guys. And then, I will continue this one sa taas. Madok ko. Okay. Pangurintis siya, oy. Malagi na ignorante ka sa mga ingaani. So, dili sa kay ko palabi, ani guys, kay kanang basing madaot atong skin. So, only 10 minutes lang din siya, guys, no? So, ako lagi siyang gitry. From inside to outside. Pangurinti siya. So, ana lang. Kanay lagi yung first time pa mo gamit ani no. Unsa na lang ka kung atutag mga derma. Ay, ginoo ko. Tiis ganda gid lugar no. So kailangan 10 minutes to siya mo offer siya iya guys. So kaning dark skin akong gi ako siyang gi moy akong gibanatan kay wala man kayo kuy kuan sa no actually pali man siya katong nakakaon ko og sobrang kaog seafoods labi na mga type o nga mga I know sa ako lang nabalaan sa research nako sa akong research I'm not expert disclaimer guys ang mga type O person is kuan na siya allergic sa mga seafoods actually. So ako type O man ko. So gaano gid siya guys, gapangurinti siya. So laton lang nako siya nga mo. Mo off siya o 10 minutes, no? So more to guys, thank you for watching and see you on my next video. Bye.